Hello and welcome to Walking the Birmingham Old Mainline Canal, Part 1. We're going to be starting here at Smethwick Junction and we're going to be making our way along the Old Mainline to Spon Lane Junction. We're also going to include a short walk along the Engine Arm Canal, which crosses over the new mainline, and a short walk at the end of this video will continue on the Spon Lane Locks, which join the Old Mainline back down to the new mainline at Bromford Junction. So let's begin our walk along the Old Birmingham Mainline Canal towpath.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
and we soon reach Spon Lane Junction, where the Old Mainline continues to the left, and just straight ahead, more to the right, is Spon Lane Locks. So this is where we will continue our video of walking the Old Birmingham Mainline in part 2, where we'll continue from here to Braids Hall Junction. So this is, well, should be where this video ends, but we're going to continue and we're going to cross back a small backtrack now to Spon Lane Bridge, cross over the towpath and continue on the opposite side, where we can pick up the Spon Lane Locks. There's only 3 locks, so it's a short walk, and we're going to walk down to Bromford Junction, which joins the Birmingham Mainline Canal.